the most daring excursion of the cruise, crocodile hunting. Sisters Crystal and Jackie Gray run the show.
This is the bait we use, and we use buffalo because it's a natural source up here. It's a natural food source for them. We put this on the long pole and tie it with a piece of rope and then hang the string on the rope. And when the croc takes it, that this string here should instantly just snap off.
There we go, that's what we're trying to see.
It does get very dangerous. You got to remember that you are in a croc-infested river that has between 2,500 to 10,000 saltwater crocodiles in it. These are man-eating creatures, and they will kill you instantly if you fall in.